was a young boy, my papa played me songs. He'd sing that Billy Polly, I'd listen all night long. The sounds went straight into my soul, sitting on his cabin floor. But I ain't playing Pretty Polly anymore. When Granny was a young girl, she had to hold her own. She told my little sister, don't get with a man alone. Down in the willow garden wasn't some old metaphor. So I ain't playing willow garden anymore. I ain't playing Pretty Polly or Rosalie McFall. I ain't playing Knoxville Girl, no, none of them at all. No more tales of women killed by drunken, violent men. They don't deserve their stories told. I won't raise my voice again. And I ain't playing Pretty Polly. Cause I know some stories, men like my Uncle Clyde spent 7 decades at my Aunt Myrtle's side. Kentucky teens fell in love in 1934. They had to leave the mountains to find work in Baltimore. She tended their young family while he fought for them in the war. And she still holds his picture and looks for him at the door. Though she just turned 100 and he passed 12 years before. So I lay in Pretty Polly anymore. I ain't playing Pretty Polly or Rosalie McFall. I ain't playing Knoxville Girl, no, none of them at all. No more tales of women killed by drunken, violent men. They don't deserve their stories told. I won't raise my voice again. And I ain't laying Pretty Polly anymore. I ain't laying Pretty Polly anymore. I ain't laying Pretty Polly.